Yeah, when I was only 17, I could hear the angels whispering. So I drove into the woods and wandered aimlessly about until I heard my mother shouting through the fog. It turned out to be the howling of a dog, or a wolf to be exact. The sound sent shivers down my back, but I was drawn into the pack, and before long they allowed me to join in and sing their song. So from the cliffs and higher still, yeah, we would gladly get our fill, howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong, for my flesh had turned to fur, yeah, and my thoughts they surely were turned to instinct and obedience to God. Wear your fur like a river on fire, but you better be sure if you're making God a liar. I'm a rattlesnake, babe, I'm like fuel on fire. So if you're gonna get made, don't be afraid of what you learn. On the day that I turned 23, I was curled up underneath the dogwood tree, when suddenly a girl, her skin the color of a pearl, she wandered aimlessly, but she didn't seem to see. She was listening for the angels just like me. So I stood and looked about, I brushed the leaves off of my snout, and then I heard my mother shouting through. Should have seen that girl go shaky at the knees. So I took her by the arm, we settled down upon a farm, and raised our children up as gently as you please. And now my fur has turned to skin, and I've been quickly ushered in to a world that I confess I do not know. But I still dream of running careless through the snow, and through the howling winds that blow across the ancient distant flow, that fill our bodies up like water till we know. Like a river on fire, but you better be sure if you're making God a liar. I'm a rattlesnake, babe, I'm like fuel on a fire. So if you're gonna get made, don't be afraid of what you learn.
But I said no. Soul Killer B once hummed me a tune. Stay up at night, don't sleep on your moon. Four C's in the bed, AC's in the room. Afternoon cartoon, we would fight for the spoon. Alert in the kitchen, yell it's time to eat. Across the floor you hear a dozen stampeding feet. 1 pound box of sugar and a stick of margarine. A hot pot of grits kept my family from starving. Loose with the welfare cheese, thick with the gravy. Used to suck it straight off the bottle as a baby. Steamy hot meal served less than 5 minutes. Big silver pot boiling water salt in it. House full of brothers and sisters, the pot's missing. Pilgrim on a box on the stove in the kitchen.
When I was small, we had nothing at all. We used to eat grits for dinner.
Yo, young shorties in my hood started hustling, packing bags at the neighborhood associate. Growing up, not as fortunate to have a fly shit. I'm too young, no job to hire me legit. You walking down the street with your gun in your hand, drinking, thinking of a master plan. Your old earth can't afford what your friends got, so you roll up to the spot with your thing bun cock, and it seemed worth the taking. Stomach aching, morning star veggie bacon go good with the grits. Now let's take it back for real, when we used to build a ghetto big wheels with the shopping cart wheels and wood to nail the seat on. Girls skipping rope in the streets, the summer heat left the jelly print stuck to their feet. Skelly cheap, flip you baseball cards for keeps. Mama said it's getting late and it's time to come eat.
When I was small, we had nothing at all. We used to eat grits for dinner. It was pain. Drive a man insane. What we could fight for to survive another day. But I said no.
Don't.